Let me show you how to get rid of all those little Google apps that suddenly appeared in LaunchPad. So if you use LaunchPad and you suddenly one day noticed a bunch of apps appearing there that you didn't install, well, there's an explanation. In this case, I can see here Gmail, Google Drive, Sheets, Slides, YouTube. You may see some others as well. But you didn't install any apps like this. You may use YouTube as a website, for instance, but you didn't install a YouTube app, and certainly not an app for Sheets, meaning Google Sheets, or Slides, meaning Google Slides, or Google Drive. So what's going on here? Well, LaunchPad shows you all the applications in both your System Applications folder and your Home Folders Applications folder. And if you look in Finder and then go to Applications, you won't find these there. For instance, looking under S here, I won't find Sheets. But if I go to my Home folder, my User Account folder, and if I look in that, then you may see a folder called Chrome Apps. And if you look in there, that's where you'll see these applications. If you find these videos valuable, consider joining the more than 2,000 others that support MACMOST at Patreon. You get exclusive content, course discounts, and more. You can read about it at macmost.com/Patreon. Now notice they're tiny little applications, just 2 megabytes, hardly the size for an application to handle what these apps will actually handle. Like Google Sheets is an entire spreadsheet app. That's because those are web apps. You're actually using Google Sheets on the web as a web page, not as an actual application like Numbers or Excel. Now you may be confused as to why you see these here. How did this Chrome Apps folder get there? How do all these apps get in it? And how can you get rid of them, or at least get them out of LaunchPad? Well, the answer, of course, has to do with the Google Chrome browser. It has functionality in it where you can have web apps exist kind of as regular apps, but it's really just a trick. You're actually just going to that web page. It's the same as actually going to the URL for that site, like the page for Google Sheets or Google Docs or Gmail. But the Chrome browser does this trick where it puts this Chrome Apps folder in your Applications folder, in your Home folder, and puts these little apps there that allow you quick access to these web pages. And then since they're here in your Applications folder, they will appear in LaunchPad, which is what the Chrome browser wants and probably what a lot of users of these web apps want as well. But if you don't want them in LaunchPad and you don't want them here in your Applications folder, you can get rid of them. Now in LaunchPad, if you click and hold on the apps so they all wiggle, you notice that apps installed from the App Store can be uninstalled using the little X button there. But these weren't installed from the App Store. The Chrome browser installed them. So you can't get rid of them that way. If you go into this folder here in your Applications folder, you can actually get rid of them this way. Let's get rid of the Slides app. I'm just going to drag it to the trash, or you can use Command Delete to get rid of it. Now, if you look in LaunchPad, you'll see that it goes away. We actually were quick enough to actually see it disappear there. So that's one way to deal with it. But there's actually a better way, one that's rarely discussed if you search for a solution for this. And that's to launch Chrome itself. You probably have it already launched if you're a Chrome user. And then look at your installed Chrome apps. How do you do that? Well, you type Chrome:// apps. And then you'll see all your installed apps here. Now you can control click, right click, or two finger click on a trackpad on any one of these. Let's do it for Sheets here. And you'll see one of the things you can do is uninstall. You could also go to App Settings, and there is also an uninstall button. Either way, if you uninstall it, then you'll see it gone now from Chrome. Doesn't mean that you can't go to that webpage or bookmark that webpage to use that Google app. It's just not going to be this Chrome browser installed app here. And now if we look back in the Finder, notice it has disappeared from that Chrome Apps folder in your Applications folder in your Home folder. And when we launch LaunchPad, we'll see that it's gone from LaunchPad as well. Now do note, a lot of people report that when they get rid of the app manually from their Home folder, Applications folder, that sometimes it will disappear from LaunchPad and then come back later on. I suspect this may happen in some cases if you manually remove the file from this folder. If instead you actually remove it from the Chrome Apps page here by uninstalling it,
then I would imagine it wouldn't come back like that.
So that's definitely the best way to get rid of these little Chrome apps. Having it installed is handy if you're a frequent user of that app. The Chrome browser will cache a lot of data locally and even allow you to access some of your documents locally if you're not connected to the internet. But if you're just a casual user, or maybe not a user at all of some of these Google web apps, then uninstalling them from Chrome right here to not have them fill up LaunchPad is probably your best bet. I hope you found this useful. Thanks for watching.
If you liked this video, click the thumbs up button below to let me know. I publish new tutorials each weekday. Hit the subscribe button so you don't miss out.